As our singles arrive, they have no idea their partner has already been chosen for them by the astrologers, who will be watching their every move. First in is Leo Callum.
Look at that view. Oh, this is unbelievable.
Mr. Leo prowling around.
Surveying his castle.
I have been single for a while. I've had my heart broke, but I'm ready to pick myself back up and I'm ready to give someone everything.
The singles have no idea they've already been matched until they read the message inside the envelope.
Let's have it.
But they'll only find out who they've been partnered with once all 12 of them have arrived.
Here comes our gorgeous Pisces, Kaylee.
She's got that Cancer rising energy, she really does.
Oh. Hey.
Hi. All my friends are coupled up. I am the only single one. I'm ready to meet somebody and I want to settle. I want someone to grow with. I think I'm a great catch. I've got a lot to give.
Okay, yeah, they've given us a gold envelope. Welcome to your new home. Everyone who arrives here today has already been matched with their perfect partner. When the bell tolls, head to the Grove where all will be revealed.
Oh my God, we've been matched.
Oh yeah, I don't know, what, me and you?
Oh, don't, you'll get me shy.
Look at that flirting already, typical Pisces.
That's her Mercury in Aquarius.
Oh my God, textbook.
Cool, cool, cool.
Look at the most Libra that ever existed. Look at Toby.
So I'm looking for someone who's a bit witty, I'm looking for someone who has empathy with a kind heart. I'm here definitely to find someone who's my soulmate. I'm open to being with one person for the rest of my life.
What is it you do?
I am a bobsledder.
Oh yeah. My God, wow! Oh
I don't think you'd find many of us.
Here comes our sultry Scorpio, Mattia.
Hi, guys.
Hello, hello, hello.
I'm from Italy and we are quite traditional in a relationship. I want to be able to share everything with my partner. I want to find the real love of my life.
I just saw somebody.
And here comes our Aries Taylor.
Oh.
In a relationship, I'm looking for my partner to be not only my partner, but also my best friend. I do believe in fate and that everything happens for a reason.
Do you have a normal type, Taylor?
20, so I normally go for tall, dark, big, muscles, tattoos. That is my usual type.
There she goes, 100 miles an hour, typical Aries.
I'm looking for a husband, to be honest.
Straight away.
And would you look at that, straight no chaser.
I'm ready.
Wow.
Unconventional Aquarius James.
Hello, people.
Souls are meant to meet for a reason, and I'm looking for a best mate before I fall in love with someone. The love of my life is going to be my best friend that I can spend the rest of my life with.
And here comes our Gemini, Kelly.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Love means everything to me. I know exactly what I want. I want a guy who's going to sweep me off my feet, adore me, treat me like the goddess that I am. So I'm already matched with someone now. Mm. Oh my God, this is so exciting.
Yeah, yeah.
It's our earthy Capricorn, Jocelyn.
Wow. I don't like wasting my time. If I meet the right guy, that one's the one I want to live with until I'm at least 93. I'm a good girlfriend. Just need a boyfriend.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, hello.
And in comes Mr. Virgo, Jack.
So I'm here ready to find love after 3 failed relationships. I'm here looking for my wife.
Yeah, everyone say who you think you've been paired with.
I think you.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I love the fact they're all looking around saying, who's my match, who's my match?
And our Taurus firecracker Liat walking in, a vision of gold. I think that's her Mars and Leo shining through.
I can come across quite cold. I do feel like I've had a wall up for a long time, but once I open up, I can show you all the love that I have to give.
And here's our adventurous Sagittarius, Ashley, incredibly dynamic.
I've only had a few relationships, but none of them have really turned out that well. Just like to find a really strong connection with someone.
So one person is defo my match.
It's cray cray.
Our final piece of the puzzle, David, at Cancer.
Oh my God, this place is incredible. I'm 31 years old now and I'm looking to settle down, so I genuinely have come here to find the right person, somebody to spend the rest of my life with.
And that's our final 12, Aries to Pisces, each one is here. How are we feeling?
I could not be more excited. I'm thrilled to see what's going to happen.
I know, I'm a little nervous, but I'm excited. I'm anything could go, yeah.
How tall are your other, like?
6'4".
You're 6'4", but what about your other, like, teammates?
About 6'4".
Three have caught my eye. First one being Toby, of course, because he's basically everything I asked for on paper. The other one is Callum. He's just got really good energy. And then the third one is James. Great energy.
Have you got any tattoos?
Do you know what? I always say, if I'm going to get a tattoo, I need to have a really good reason.
On the first night, I'm hoping that me and Toby get matched together and then we stay in bed and he can spoon me. And I can be the little spoon. Oh, yeah, it looks good.
Yeah, you know, I thought I'd just, you know, change it up a bit, you know.
They are all beautiful women. Kaylee, Jocelyn as well. But those girls are sound. We're on the same sort of like vibe as well, which is cool.
Italy, I love. I'm into Naples. Oh, okay, you know, yeah, where they make the pizza, the best pizza in town.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. The best pizza ever is in Naples. So I found some guy really hot. I don't remember the name, but it's with the short eyes. Let's see if it's gonna be my match.
I love the sun.
Yeah, me too. I'm definitely a sunbabe. I hate winter.
Same. I'm like a proper summer.
Definitely look like you get a good tan as well. Taylor definitely caught my eye. Got lovely. Lovely tan, beautiful face. Wow, gobsmacked.
Have you always lived in Essex?
Yeah, always.
Really? You ever been to Colchester?
I feel like I've been to Colchester Zoo.
Oh yeah, you probably have.
Yeah. Out of the guys, I'd say Callum's caught my eye the most. Looks-wise, he is my ideal type.
I've got my mark on Callum right now.
I literally called my mum yesterday. She was like, oh my God! They're so dramatic. Like,
yeah, cool. Essex, isn't it?
So I fancy Taylor. As soon as she walked in, she blew my mind. From that moment, I knew that's the one that I wanted to be matched up with. I think Jack likes Taylor as well, so that's going to be a bit of a situation we might have on our hands, but we'll see.
As our singles mingle, it looks like a Virgo, Leo and Aries love triangle could be on the cards. As the sun sets, the singles are still in the dark about the astrologers and the experiment.
What are you talking about?
Boys.
You guys.
Yeah? Have you got your eye on? I think you like Toby.
Toby's nice.
Yeah. I can still like you bouncing off each other.
Who have you got your eye on here?
I normally just go, who's the most good looking? Let me go and talk to them. Mm-hmm. And I want to use this time to like...
Get to know somebody
get
properly.
Get to know people properly.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
what am I thinking?
Yeah, come on, I want to know about you.
What do you want to know?
Tell us who you like.
Who you got your eye on?
You two.
Oh, really?
Yeah, blonde. Anyone with a bit of blonde, I'm like, hello.
Oh, really? Anyone? Just anyone blonde.
No, I'm joking. You two are both beautiful ladies, so yeah, caught my eye, definitely. Mm. What about you?
Looks-wise, before I even said hello, Kelly and Taylor.
Yeah.
But then getting to know them, and we've only had a little bit, Kelly's a better connection.
Well, the hardest bit about this now is who likes us.